comes to our door and a banging and screaming and just shaking all over.
Terry Adams and her family took the 13-year-old boy in their home to keep him away from the shooting.
I was scared to death, didn't want to be around the windows. I just thought that man was coming back to get him.
Adams kept the boy safe for about an hour. She says she tried to calm the boy down while she called 911.
I told that little boy, I said, you're a big man now. You're a big man. I love you.
Police and neighbors say it was smart for the boy to leave the scene because Christopher Smith was threatening to kill other people. Officials are thankful he turned himself in.
You know, we don't want to... No altercations that we don't have to have, and the bins that he's done that, well, that's made things a lot easier on everybody, including him.
While Adams might never see the boy again, she will think of him.
If I could just see him again, I'd just hug him. And,
I would.
I hope the best for him.
Contact with him.
He'll always have a spot in my heart for him. There'll always be a spot. I just hope he just keeps his head up and strives and goes forward.
Smith is being held in the Harlan County Detention Center on a $25 million bond. In the Cumberland Valley Newsroom, I'm Ashley Reynolds. Steve, back to you.